Because our camper is towed by a truck, we actually cannot ride in the camper on drive days. In most states, it's actually illegal to ride in the camper while it's being towed, plus it's not very safe. So everyone rides in the truck, and when we need to go to the bathroom, we pull over and we always have our house with us.